A bunch of you guys were asking what I use for my liners on top of the dehydrator trays, and I actually just use parchment paper. And cut out the hole for the middle, and bam, bam. It's not perfect, but it does the job. It's reusable, and it stops food from sticking and leaking through the trays. So there you go.